The US stock market closed mixed Friday, with the Dow Jones hitting a record peak after investors examined new data revealing inflation cooled in August. US equities indexes ended the week mixed as investors reacted to personal consumption expenditure data showing inflation slowing, reinforcing expectations of further interest rate cuts. August's personal consumption expenditures price index rose 0.1%, matching forecasts, while annual PCE inflation hit 2.2% and core inflation reached 2.7%, with improving consumer sentiment. Crude oil prices dropped Thursday after reports suggested Saudi Arabia is committed to increasing production this year, extending a period of lower oil prices. China's official September manufacturing PMI was 49.8, exceeding expectations, while Japan's Nikkei 225 fell 5% as Shigeru Ishiba, pro-BOJ independence, became prime minister. Interest rate futures contracts indicate a 54% chance of a half-point cut in November, compared to a substantial 46% chance of a quarter-point cut. Nifty snapped its six-session winning streak on 27 September after hitting its highest level of 26,277.35 points. At close, Nifty was down 0.14% or 37.1 points at 26,178.9. Nifty stayed in a 126-point range on 27 September and formed a small negative candle. After a series of upticks, Nifty seems to have taken a breather. Nifty could now face resistance from the 26,250 to 26,475 band on the upside, while 25849 could offer support in the near term.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.